India's future growth will largely be concentrated in urban areas and fastest in slums, where poor and vulnerable communities reside. Social cohesion, capacity building, and education will be key to ensure those communities' resilience. Dr. Agarwal works on health, socio-economic risks prevention, and mitigation action plans with local women's groups to alleviate urban poverty. His approaches could be adapted to other slum community groups in developing countries.